Hello.
Hello.
Is it me you're looking for?
'Cause I wonder what you do, and I wonder who you are, and I'm someone just to say I love you. Hello, everybody. Welcome to our Cameo live chat. This is the one that we had to reschedule because last time we tried to do this, the service that provides the live chat was down. So thank you for joining us. If we could see all of you, I'm sure you would look fantastic.
Absolutely fantastic.
It is good to be with you today. I just woke up from a little nap. Kevin just got back from doing some...
Errands.
Shopping, in other words.
Yeah.
And Joe's on his way back from an event at the hospital, which he was born in.
Yeah,
they're
which is actually...
dedicating a wing to him, which is pretty awesome.
Which is amazing. So he won't be joining us right away, but he will be coming as fast as he can. He's about 20 minutes away, I think.
So,
and just so you know,
be...
I'm not just looking at my phone for any other reason, but to read your Twitter comments on the Twitter feed. So make sure to write at Cameo chat. Amazingness.
What's up, everyone?
What is up?
We're pumped you're here with us. Lots happened since we last talked. I think Camp Rock 2 came out. That's the biggest thing.
Yeah, it is the biggest thing, isn't it?
Camp Rock 2 The Final Jam is out now. Hope you all liked it. Road Dogs have lost 3 games in a row. That's very disappointing.
I have not liked that.
It's horrible, actually, so we need to fix that.
Yeah.
We have a show here tonight in Arizona. Arizona. Our grandparents are from here. So they're here tonight.
It's 107 degrees.
107 degrees outside.
107 degrees outside.
107 degrees.
I have congestion, but because it is so hot, I can't... Like, there's no, like, fluid in my nose. It's so funny. It's actually
yeah.
Pretty great.
We had a day off yesterday at home in Texas, which was awesome. We went out on a boat for a while. We hung out by our pool, grilled some burgers.
It was awesome.
Watched Monday Night Football, watched the Jets get rocked, watched the... Chargers get rocked.
And then the Yankees.
Phillip Rivers was not happy. The Yankees also got destroyed, which is disappointing.
Oh, man. No longer in first place.
We needed that game to stay in first place.
So we're tied for first, aren't we?
Yeah, basically.
Basically, we're tied for first. Not like we're losing first.
No, we have to win tonight, though, to keep it up.
We have to win tonight.
Have to win tonight. That's crucial.
All right. That's good to
know. So we're in this... strange room backstage at the venue here in Arizona.
Yeah.
There's pictures of artists all over the walls, except there's one painting hanging up on the wall of the guy from Lord of the Rings.
Is that Dumbledore?
Or is that... No, that's not Lord of the Rings.
No, that's Harry Potter. It's the guy... What's the guy's name? Here's a trivia question. What's the guy's name that has the little shed outside of Hogwarts? That is big bearded dude.
See who gets it first.
Yeah, see who gets it first.
We'll shout you out.
We'll shout it out. You get a lot of diabetic hero today, Nick.
Oh, thanks.
This is a good one. Is it weird to talk into the camera instead of people?
Yeah, totally weird.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Thank you.
Oh, Nick, what do you want for your birthday, dude?
I don't want anything for my birthday. I have everything I need, everything I could ever want in my life. I'm very happy. I'm blessed to have a great family, friends, and fans who love me. That's all I need.
That's really important to have.
It is. I hope the Road Dogs win. God, that'd be nice. Drink some iced coffee, Kev. Getting my energy up. Feeling great!
Oh,
yeah.
They want us to play Hey You and Invisible and Fall tonight.
Hey You.
Something
it's Chelsea will... Starr's birthday tomorrow.
No way. Mm-hmm. It's your birthday the day after.
Correct.
Sweet.
And then it's Danny's birthday 2 days
after. And then Danny's birthday is 2 days after. Yeah, that's awesome. Birthday month, dude. Greg's birthday. I still don't see any answers. To our question.
Well, why don't we show them a picture and whoever I'm going to take it off the wall so you can see this. It's hilarious.
It is kind of hilarious because it's kind of just like a randomly funny picture. Oh my gosh. These people are throwing you a birthday party at their house, but you won't be there. That guy. Who's that guy?
Why is that in here? That's so funny.
Hagrid! They got it! Nice!
Hagrid?
I want some Jonas. What's up? Hagrid, you got it. Nicely done.
Hagrid!
So, at Hagrid. I want some Jonas, you win. And then she goes, it's Hagrid. Now say what's up to me. I love it. I love it.
Can you guess what kind of creamer I've got in my iced coffee?
I can.
No, you don't count.
Okay.
Guess. Who's got it?
We should do this trivia with the fans all day. Because we wanted to ask them questions, didn't we?
I want to see who got it. You're going to miss it.
Okay.
What kind of creamer?
It's not coming in yet. Hi, Shannon and Emily. Hey, Shannon and Emily from California. State again. I want some Jonas. Got it twice, three times now. Whipped cream?
Whip? No.
No. Wrong.
Whipped cream, huh?
Team, what's the best part of tour is what I've got, I just asked. I like just being on tour and seeing our friends and everything. It's awesome. My favorite scene from CR2 is Jason and the kids spying on Camp Star. Thank you so much, guys. That's really cool of you to say. La Banya says brown creamer.
No.
That
incorrect.
Incorrect.
It's hazelnut creamer.
No, don't tell him. You haven't got it yet.
Hazelnut creamer.
Oh.
You didn't get it quick enough, so I was going to tell you. That's how the cookie crumbles.
Can anybody guess what I have on the back of my shirt?
I know what you have on the back of your shirt.
Yeah, but you can't tell me. Well, you know, the reason, you know, maybe I was like, you know, 2 minutes late to this thing, isn't it? Because, you know, we're just waiting on to watch some of his birthdays.
It's what?
Your birthday.
Are
you excited about having a show in Colombia?
Very.
I'm excited.
Very
Marcella.
Excited.
Stop doing that, Nick. You're freaking me out with your eyes. Miranda Jonas _ 9000. Zing. That's pretty funny. This is a good one. I like this. Do you stalk fans? Not on a daily basis, no.
No.
Dude, somebody wrote Hazelnut Creamer.
Probably after I said it, though.
Yeah.
So they don't win.
Who's in that picture behind you?
The one from Arrested Development.
Oh.
What's her name?
She's Ellen.
No, it's not.
Yeah, Portia. It's Portia. Yeah. Exactly who it is.
Huh.
Same person. This is interesting. Everyone's saying we're sorry about Lodge. There are different kinds of creams, ? That's fantastic.
French vanilla, hazelnut. Irish cream.
Ooh, there's, Irish cream is great.
Brazilian cream.
No, there's, Italian sweet creamer. I'm a big fan of the French vanilla coffee mate. That's my jam. All day.
Yeah, this is the hazelnut coffee mate.
Blue bottle, French V.
People ask us from time to time,
No
fat. How
do
you keep up your schedule? How do you do it? And the key is...
Garbage!
Now that we don't drink... Or we don't drink Red Bull anymore.
No, I've given up Red Bull completely. My last Red Bull was the last time we did a show in the U.S. last tour. So before we went to go film Camp Rock Deuce.
My last Red Bull was before I left for London. My last Diet Coke was on the 1st of this year. I've been sober now for almost 10 months. October 1st will be 10 months that I haven't had a Diet Coke.
That's pretty great.
Which is pretty hard to believe.
There's a lot of questions, Nick, that are going out right now about our show in, I think it's Argentina. I'm going to find it exactly where it is so I can get the information. Because I'm going to ask somebody that has a proper schedule because they're saying that we have conflicting dates. Cambio chat. The show in Argentina is on November 2nd or 4th because your MySpace and website say November 2nd, but tickets and time for says November 4th. So let me ask our tour director so I can get you that answer because that's important to know because I want everyone in Argentina to come to the show on the right day.
Yeah.
So
Argentina rocks.
Bear with us for a little bit. I'll get you that answer.
Argentina's totally awesome. Argentina. Yeah. I'm rocking my white Vans today.
White man.
Because they go with everything. So.
They kind of do.
They do.
White goes with black, blue, green, and brown.
Red, orange.
Yeah, I was just giving you some of the majors.
Goes with everything.
Yeah. Oh, when's our next interview with Ellen?
Not completely sure.
She just started a new season. I would love to be on it. I love Ellen. She's the best ever.
She rocks.
I also want to be on the new Conan show.
Conan O'Brien. He's really awesome. Yeah.